Good morning, people. It's the morning talk with Sean on this day 57 of the 98 days of summer. And it's Monday, late in July. So here's my question for you. The seventh month is almost done. The first month of the third quarter. How you doing with those goals? Are you focused on your calling? Is it leading to your mission? Is it then supporting the vision that you have for yourself and for those around you, how you can help them? What are you going to do today, this Monday, to set your week off like a rocket ship? I've got my list of things that I'm going to accomplish today. I still need to write a goal for the day, but I've got tasks figured out. You should be doing the same, and I know that those tasks and goals will feed into your monthly goal and ultimately your annual goals. We're all in this together, as people like to say during COVID. Motivation is difficult, and I'm here to help you. I hope this has helped on this day 57 of the 98 days of summer. What I want you to do, if you would, is put something in the comments about what you want to accomplish today to make it a great day to feed your goals. I'm Sean Litvak. This has been the Morning Talk with Sean, a Litvak leadership production. Be happy, be well, and be blessed in all you do. See ya.